And nobody knows how old this is. All they know is that that particular bison species has been extinct for quite a while. But when we finally do get radiocarbon dating, it looks as if a band of Folsom hunters using spear throwers had killed 32 bison antiquus in what had once been a box canyon on the southern plains 12,450 years ago. Genomic science is able to tell us things now that we've never known, even over the last 15 or 20 years.